We are 80 kilometers before Sarajevo, and this area is very hilly, so we're gonna spend another, I'd say, 3 days in the mountains. Yeah. Just ordered some food for ourselves. I got pea soup, even though it's bean soup. Burek, got some side dish bread, and we have stuffed peppers with minced meat and rice, I think, inside. And in the tomato sauce, or maybe paprika sauce, with some potatoes.
That's my Bosnian coffee.
So this one is a little bit up the hill. 1.5 kilometers around that, huh? But we are brave and we're gonna do it.
It's probably our 20th tunnel today.
Yeah, 20 tunnels so far. Very smelly job, smelly job. Well, we have to do it. Fun, isn't it?
Yeah, having so much fun. I don't know what I think. I wanted to stop, but the road is really busy and I don't want to cycle on the busy road in the rain. That's the mountains, huh? Crazy mountain weather.
Elena's gone to shop to get some food and ice cream. And we are in Konice, about 60-50 kilometers before Sarajevo. We're gonna climb today 700 meters. In about 5 kilometers the hill starts, you know, it's gonna be steep. But it's quite early, so hopefully we're gonna get to Sarajevo this evening. We have two nights in the hotel, so we're really looking forward to it. So in Konice here, there are big high-risers. I'm not sure if you can see, but it's full of bullet wounds. You can see better in here on this example, bullet holes everywhere.
Just came from there, having a little break. We have a 700 meter climb kind of ahead, and we're already really tired. And that's where we are going. Not steep yet, but it will be. And it's hot. That's the way to Sarajevo. We crossed the big hill to Sarajevo. We are 25 kilometers away. And we're gonna get some super cheap watermelons there.
0.3.
What's
0.3 mark, yeah. So that's about 50 cents per kilogram.
Oh.
beautiful view on the Sarajevo town. Nearly there. Woohoo. Yeah.
This is the place where two dominant cultures merged that once shaped Sarajevo. The Ottoman Empire and Muslim side, and the Austro-Hungarian and Christian side. We took a tour to learn more about the Sarajevo siege that lasted between 1992 to 1996. And we learned about the sad history of the city. We visited some Sarajevo Rose memorials, which are craters in the ground caused by a mortar shell's explosion. They were colored red afterwards to remember those who lost their lives during the attacks. In spite of the dark history, Sarajevo is a vibrant city full of life where people live together in harmony.
Piece of shvapchi in the little roll, and then we can drink yogurt after. So here is the medium shvapchi. Medium portion we paid for 150, I guess. Meat we paid 6 marks.
And we visited the very controversial Bosnian Pyramids.
Arrived to Visoko, and we are in town, in the center, and we have view from here to Pyramid of the Sun. At the beginning I was skeptical about it, so I still am, but look at the straight line over there. That looks impressive, right? This line over here. Wow, this perspective looks very good. Ha! Let's see. We're gonna go up tomorrow.
As you can see, it's very steep.
So we took a little walk today, this morning. to the top of the Pyramid of Sun. We are nearly on the top, I guess, I hope. It's a very hot day. Visibility is not the best, but the views are amazing anyway. We climbed the top of the pyramid. You can see some construction there. It looks like a staircase. Around. As I was looking around, somebody meditating over there. Wall kind of thing here. Okay, it's wall. That's the surroundings. There's some kind of well over there. So Elena just noticed this area here, very flat. It looks like some kind of fortification or stronghold, doesn't it? So they were digging and they uncovered those concrete blocks, and they claimed this is the strongest concrete on the planet. So we just heard a kind of explosion happened down there. We've seen a bit of smoke, right? Going up after the explosion. There was a police car driving down, and now you can see the Range Rover going there. Those cars are kind of like a demining team car. So I guess what happened, they found a mine somewhere around there and they detonated it.
First they blew a horn for like 5 minutes and they screamed around.
We're
in Visoko now at the Ravna tunnels, and we are going to take a tour now of the tunnels, which are supposed to have healing properties, and they're going under the Pyramid of the Sun. So let's see. This tunnel is a part of an entire underground labyrinth connected to the pyramids in Visoko. This one is apparently leading to the Pyramid of the Sun. However, only a small piece of it has been excavated. During our tour of the tunnels, we were told that the rocks are mono and megaliths that give healthy vibrations. Also, there are supposed to be a high amount of negative ions that have healing properties. We left Visoko, unsure whether these structures are natural or man-made. However, we like to keep an open mind and think that there are still some unexplained things left on this earth.
Just crossing this disgusting area in central country. We have beautiful mountains around and loads of smoke and chimneys poisoning the air. Cycling along this road, we met this nice guy over there. He was very interested in our travels. He asked us a few questions, where are we from? All in Bosnian, and we all understood everything, so we communicated. However, what I wanted to say about these mountains, you know, we cycled through the country, and for the first time we came across this sign, this warning sign. Mine!
Mine.
So
we are not going there.
We are definitely not going there.
Or anywhere. Anywhere. When we cycled through the northeast, it started to feel very different. We were still in Bosnia and Herzegovina, however, seen Serbian flags everywhere and even a road sign indicating that we entered Serbia. We were a bit confused.
Srpska Republika, хорошо. Here we are in Doboj. North Bosnia. Loads of Serbian influence here. We just got a pizza with Elena. The pizza. This is my hand, this is the pizza. This is my hand, this is the pizza. Massive pizza. Massive pizza. and it was 1150 marks, which is around 570 euros. Happy? So we're just entering Serbia here. We couldn't cross border yesterday because the old computer system broke down and was down for at least an hour. We were waiting there, and it could be down for another 20 hours. So before it got dark, we cycled a couple of kilometers back inland and camp. This morning we luckily crossed the border, and we're gonna cycle in Serbia for a couple of kilometers, then we're entering Hungary.
We hope that you enjoyed this video as much as we enjoyed cycling in Bosnia-Herzegovina. Give us a like and a comment. We love hearing from you. Also subscribe if you haven't done so already. Bye!